Good evening, friends. Here we are discussing the principal stresses and strains problem. So in this, first you have to study the problem and then write the data set. So data set for this. So here it is a stressed body. So draw a 2D stressed body like this. And then apply a pure shear with a magnitude of 18 newton per mm square. So I'm applying a pure shear here. So this is data set for this question, and then we have to find out the maximum principal stress. So for the pure shear condition, the maximum shear stress or minimum shear stress is equal to plus or minus shear stress itself. Okay, so for the maximum shear stress, P1 is equal to the magnitude of pure shear only, so 80 newton per mm square. So the option will be A.